night has come to show where we are going. Bridal step. Along the way, we are. Oh, I do it sincerely tonight. The revealed word.
A revealed word.
I showed us our placing. Don't be too hurry to leave. Just sit in His presence. Worship Him a little bit. A super race we are. We in that place in His presence.
Heal Himself.
Yeah, we are in the promises of God. Oh, that angel with his swept back wings tonight. That seventh angel, the principal team of your life, your great leader of eternal life, seven spirits in Revelation. Is that notable angel? Who brought back the key? Open the third pole. Came back shouting grace. Grace provided a prophet. Grace brought a message. Grace sent a pillar of fire to vindicate it. Grace provided an atonement for your sin. For I, Jesus, is the Word of God. That is in your midst right now. Oh, that angel, everyone's singing it. That one with the seven seas. Jesus Christ Himself, the angel of God, who we are, who we serve. He took us in the end of it. Here we are in perfect step tonight. Walking in His bloody footprints. In the promises of God. Praise Him. Seven spirits in Revelation is that notable angel. Who brought back the keys? The open door before you tonight. Enter in. Came back shouting grace. Oh, grace, 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 grace. Hallelujah. Unmerited favor tonight. For I, Jesus. not except angel, heavenly angel. Let's sing all honor and glory and praise his name.
Honor and glory and praise.
It has been revealed in the seven thunders unto you, for he was found worthy to take the book and show us our name. Oh, it was part of his very own name, flesh of his flesh. Oh, faith of his faith, virtue of his virtue tonight. In harmony, in God's provided place. In the seventh seal of God. Oh, everyone, let's lift our hands and sing, oh, that angel. The pillar of fire, the angel of the covenant, our Lord Jesus Christ, leading us to the millennium and to the great hereafter tonight, to a restored Eden. Here we are in a secret place, feeding upon his hidden food. Promises of God.
Promises of God. Oh, that is love with a strength.